Untie the gasket line on the staysail. Tie the bowline on the shrouds. Hoist the staysail halyard located on the most forward pin starboard side. Tidy the halyard and stow on the pin rail. Pass the end of the bowline from inboard to outboard, then outboard of the forward shroud and onto the forward pin on the sheer pole. This is so when the bowline's released, it flicks off and releases onto the outboard side of the staysail rather than coming inboard.